It's another classic matchup in Alabama as Alabama A&M hosts Tuskegee for the Lewis Cruz Classic. A&M gets on the board first with 7:41 left in the first. Dante Mason with a 5-yard run to make it 7-0 Bulldogs. Second quarter, the Golden Tigers strike back when Michael Thornton plows his way into the end zone, and TU pulls within one. It's 7-6 Dogs. Time winding down, and, well, things get even crazier. The misdirection play, Mason finds Gialonzo Milton. It's 14-6 A&M at that point. But the defense would get a little frustrated for the Golden Tigers, and, well, they just don't like it when it turns into the WWE. Flags thrown all over the place, which gives the Bulldogs great field position in the fourth quarter. Kadarius Lacy finds a way to make things happen, dives into the end zone for the touchdown as Alabama A&M picks up its first victory of the year, beating Tuskegee 21-6 in the Lewis Cruz Classic. In Huntsville, Alabama, I'm D. Jackson, Inside the Game.